Hi there, and welcome to another SEO Past Week training video. In this video, you will learn to perform an anti-penalty link audit in SEO SpyGlass in order to detect harmful links in your backlink profile that can lead to Google penalty. To get started, launch SEO SpyGlass, open your project, and go to the Link Penalty Risks tab. In this workspace, there's a penalty risk column where you can see potential dangers associated with each link in your profile. There are three types of links. Trusted links are marked green. Suspicious links are marked yellow or orange. High-risk links are marked red. If penalty risk is displayed as not yet calculated, that means you haven't checked some factors needed for the calculation. To see what these factors are, click the green information button. Then, hit Update and choose the required factors from the menu. Now you can see how dangerous your links are and why. Just click Information for details. Now you know how to spot potentially harmful links with SEO SpyGlass. Thanks for watching, and go on to the next video, checking Google Analytics traffic stats for your links.